So, tell us, how did this all begin?
Gang, you home? Anyone?
Wide bandwidth radio.
Nest to steal rats. Nest to steal rats. Come in. We've got yellow alert. I repeat, yellow alert. Nest to steal rats. Steal rats assemble.
No use. I need to find them myself.
James Jones. His accent tells me that he hails from Seattle, but he does not want to talk about it. From what I gathered, James rode with several biker gangs before coming to Coastal. What brought him here, we may never know. It's possible that James came to Michigan and Coastal to run away from some dark past he left out west. He has a good heart. The other rats look up to him, and he looks out for them. Not feared, but respected by all.
Thank you.
like a ghost town around here.
Like you're having a fun party, kid.
Oh, so glad I found you, boss.
Crazy story will have to wait. We need to find the rest of the gang. Last time I checked, Randall was fooling around near the old mine. Wacko.
More in the city. Hey, Randall. It's just static.
That kid is a real trouble magnet.
MRU.
Huh? This what now?
Mobile radio unit. Mark IV. They have extremely wide bandwidth. Maybe we could use it to contact Randall.
All right. Get on it. Which old mine he's talking about.
Coastal City Police has just confirmed that Easter has been attacked by unknown forces. I repeat, Coastal City has been attacked by unknown forces.
A whole city?
Urging citizens to stay in their homes next to the radio set. If you can call your immediate neighbors who might not receive this message, try to inform them about the situation. But please, Urging citizens to stay in the area. one of your immediate neighbors who might not have seen this message.
Spooky!
Wants to fight. Then let's see how he likes our wheel saws. Let's get some.
We made it!
Road is clear. Let's go.
Find the rest.